beauties, welcome back to my channel. So for today, I just have a quick at-home press on nails video. So I went to Walmart just to get like a few things for home, and I ended up picking up these two nails. So this one's Halloween Essentials. They're self-adhesive. They're $2.99. I love them because they're pink and they have a sculpt on it, and it's super cute. So I got this one for later on for Halloween. So I want something different, something pink, cute. So I got those, and then I'm actually gonna wear the Bear Claws. This one is Brittany Bear, I believe that's her name, and this is her little packaging. I love the nails. I saw them, so I was like, cute, I want them, and this is what they look like. I like how it's set up on the inside, and okay, that just popped out. And then on the inside it has this like little thing, and then it comes out on this little package. I already have a video how to do these on at home, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do them really fast, and I will show you what they look like on my hands. So I'll be right back. So I'm done putting them on, so I just did this. I was gonna do one of these fluorescent ones, but I couldn't find the other one that goes on this finger, so I only use these. I thought they look more like natural, I guess you can say. So but this is what they look like. I would leave them on and see how long they will last me. These, they usually last me about, for me, since I do a lot of things with my hands, they last me about 2 to 3, maybe 4 days. If so, these were $6.97. I usually get the ones from Kiss. They usually like $7, sometimes less. These, I think these were the cheapest ones I have got. There's also other ones that they sell at the Walmart. They're like $1. I usually use those as well. But yeah, we'll see how long this one's last. They come with their own glue and everything. So we'll see. I'll keep you updated on these. I like the awesome little crystals it has. But yeah, they look really pretty. So we'll see. I forgot to do a video after the nails. So I literally had them on for a whole day. The little stones, they will come off right away. And then I was doing something with my hands, and like the nail, one of the nails got bended, so I ended up taking them off. They didn't really last me for that long, so I don't know if it's worth you to spend like $6 or something cents for those nails. So I ended up going and got my nails dead. I got my acrylics back, and I got matte black this time. I don't know, I was feeling some type of way, and I wanted some black nails, so I got this ones, and I think they look really pretty. So yeah, you guys, I don't know, I feel like you guys should save your coin on those nails, and actually the ones from Kiss, they're a lot better, honestly. So yeah, all right guys, see you guys later, bye.